Now, it's 0 on Abacus. Let's move 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4. To get 5 on Abacus, move the upper bit towards the unit bar. This is 5. Once again, to get 5 on Abacus, move the upper bit towards the unit bar. This is 5. It is simple to get 6 now. Move up 5 and 1 together. This is 6. Then 7, 8, 9. Now, let's represent 10 on Abacus. It is 1 on 10 and 0 on 1. 1 on 10, 0 on 1. Move 1 on 10 and 1 on 1. It is 11. Then 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 42, 67, 99, 96, 99. 100. Move up 1 on 100. 123, 245, 739. 1,340.